Hi there, I'm Carter. I've spent nearly 20 years in the IT space, and today I'd like to give you an overview of Rippling's natively built identity and access management solution. I'll cover IAM functionality like our user directory, provisioning access, device trust, MFA, SSO, and more. Let's jump in. With Rippling acting as your IDP and IAM, you can unlock best-in-class security with airtight granular access controls across the user lifecycle. Rippling's centralized user identity gives you visibility and control over downstream changes during key moments like onboardings, transitions, and offboardings, and allows you to easily implement zero-trust security controls. Let me quickly orient you within the Rippling platform. This is your Rippling dashboard, where you have an SSO toolbar, which shows you the apps you've been assigned access to. You'll see here how, whether I'm at the dashboard or if I open a new tab in my browser, you can jump straight into your work apps with a single click. Back to my home dashboard and scrolling past my Rippling tasks and customizable reports, you can jump into the administration of both Rippling natively built apps and third-party integrations you want to manage. Rippling has over 600 pre-built third-party applications in our app shop with rich features like user provisioning, SSO, schema and custom attribute mappings, group management, and even deeper features like Google Advanced Offboarding or data connector options with things like Jira, Slack, and more. We also support custom SCIM and SAML apps if you've got homegrown apps or if something hasn't been built in our app shop yet. All right, this is Rippling's user directory. For IT folks, it's also viewable another way as well in our IT management view here, so that at a glance, you can see users and relevant high-level IT attributes across both IAM and MDM in one spot. If I click into the employee's profile page here, you can see the richness and breadth of the user data in Rippling. Unlike other IAMs or IDPs that have limited user fields, you can configure this data to capture as much detailed user information as you want, including custom fields. This enables you to target access and device policies at a much more granular level for tighter security and powerful automation. If your team uses Rippling for HR as well, this is an always up-to-date and rich shared source of truth between your two teams, becoming a truly unified HRIS and IDP. And the employee info would exist natively without you even having to add it or change it yourself. Let's leverage that user data to solve a common IT pain point: managing access permissions in apps. For example, let's use Google Workspace. Creating an access rule here allows you to automate who should have a Google account created when they join your organization or fall into a relevant role. But it's more than just access and account creation at play here. Rippling automatically pulls in all of your Google groups and OUs and lets you determine their membership via role-based access controls. We'll use supergroups, a dynamic set of users based on shared attributes, to completely automate membership in these Google groups and OUs, which in turn can power access to Google Drive shares, calendars, and more. Supergroups is a platform capability across Rippling. Whether you are assigning group permissions, building a report on devices, scoping Google offboarding rules, or anything else. As your workforce evolves, the group membership will automatically stay up to date, making sure that users that transition into new roles, teams, or departments could be set to automatically gain or lose access to work resources, group memberships, and more, all automatically based on your configuration. This gives you full control over access and security, and you can configure any supergroup that you want. There are even more features with our pre-built integrations than we can touch on in this short video, so be sure to check out Rippling's app shop linked in this video's resources for more info on unique features. All right, what about security policies? You can also leverage your data and supergroups to tightly control security via things like dynamic MFA policies and behavioral detection rules as well. For example, where other systems might have a one-size-fits-all policy for MFA, in Rippling, you can build custom MFA policies based on attributes like role. That means you no longer have to make the trade-off between tighter security and employee productivity, and you can apply these policies to dynamic groups instead of manually assigning them all, thanks to supergroups. For example, this policy here is assigned to all engineers. When you add an engineer in the future, this policy will automatically apply to them without you having to remember to update the policy. And maybe you have a smaller group of super administrators who require specifically stringent policies or authentication types such as YubiKeys. All of this is easy to configure and strengthens your organization's security. A reminder that these supergroups can be as granular as you need, depending on the data that you store in the user directory. For example, you could even target based on like contractors who haven't completed their compliance training yet, or only grant access to certain users who have certain certifications, things like that. This same functionality is also available in behavioral detection rules, which can range from triggers like impossible velocity to location-based and IP rules, or even leveraging Rippling device management to enforce device trust, where you could lock down application use, enforcing the use of company-managed computers. That way you can be sure no one's using their non-secured home family computer to access your most important work resources. Facilitating audits is an important component of identity management. So whether you're going through a security engagement while achieving something like a SOC 2 cert, or just keeping your access books in line with tech spend, knowing who has access to what is vital. In Rippling's reporting tools, where you can generate reports of data across Rippling, you'll even find some pre-built recipes for things like application provisioning history reports and change history reports, and reports that can be made from scratch to reference Rippling data points. Finally, if a tool or system you have to use lacks the SSO features you need, you can always leverage Rippling's built-in company-wide password manager, RPass. Available as a Chrome extension and part of the Rippling mobile app, RPass allows you to securely share passwords with groups of people, individuals, and you can even leverage supergroups the same as all our previous examples to make sure everyone has the secure and user-friendly access they need. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to learn more about Rippling IT, including our MDM solution, inventory management, and endpoint security with SentinelOne, visit rippling.com/IT.